knocking on your door with a watchtower in his hand. He tells you there's no need to pray, just talk to your inner man. He don't mind if you pray to Buddha or believe the New Age lies, but if you pray to Jesus, he gets fire in his eyes. I'm gonna start working like the devil for the Lord.
For the Lord.
Gonna start working like the devil. He's coming out of the closet with his alternate lifestyle. He's attacking our families with every plan he can construe. It's time that we as Christians come out of the closet too. I'm gonna start working like the devil for the Lord.
For the Lord.
Gonna start working like the devil for the Lord.
For the Lord.
I'm gonna pray like I've never prayed. The church has been sleeping. He's out working me and you. I'm gonna start working like the devil for the Lord.
For the Lord.
Gonna start working like the devil for the Lord.
For the Lord.
I'm gonna pray like I've never prayed. Read my Bible every day. Walk like I've never walked. Talk like I've never talked. Preach the word to everyone.
Come.
Gonna start working like the devil for the Lord. Gonna start working like the devil for the Lord.
For the Lord.
Gonna start working like the devil.
Somehow we've drifted so far from the truth that we can't get back home. Where are the virtues that once gave us life? And where are the morals that governed our lives? Someday we all will awake and look back just to find what we've lost. The newest rage is to reason it out. Just meditate and you can overcome every doubt. After all, man is a god, they say. God is no longer alive. And I still believe
in the old rugged cross.
Through the changes of time, life, a heart that is pure, and a love that is blind, a faith that is fervently grounded in Christ, a hope that endures for all time. These are the basics we need to get back to the basics of life. Of life, a heart that is pure and a love that is blind.
We need to get back to the basics of life, a heart that is pure and a love that is blind, a faith that is perfectly grounded in Christ,
a hope that endures for all time.
Crying, he must be crucified.
As he hung there dying, the crowd seemed satisfied. I heard him say, "It is finished." Then he took his final breath. But it's not what death did to Jesus, it's what Jesus did to death. They took his lifeless body down from that old cross,
laid him in a rich man's grave.
It seemed all hope was lost. On that Easter morning, at the tomb of Mary went. It's not what
death did to Jesus,
it's what Jesus did to death. It's what Jesus did today. The news for today. Somebody's hurt, somebody's aching, somebody's trying to find a way.
A heavy heart can break your will, a troubled soul.
Hope to hold. Empty hands leave you waiting. You're searching for a miracle.
But Jesus hears every cry. He sees the walls that you can't climb. And he will heal your hurt.
Every mountain seems too high.
this too long, this desire, through the blood and through the fire, Jesus rescues me.
Wasn't that love? Wasn't that love? just let me take care of that. So the king appointed singers to praise and lead the way. God gave them the battle, 'cause they gave him the praise. Ain't it amazing?
Ain't it amazing?
Just what praising can do when you're praising the Lord, then his spirit covers you. No matter what you're facing, I know God will see you through. Ain't it amazing? Just what praising can do. Paul and Silas were thrown in jail for Jesus' name. If that had been us, we might grumble and complain. While they were busy praising through the midnight hour, God was busy shaking the jailhouse with his power. Ain't it amazing?
Ain't it amazing?
Just what praising can do when you're praising the Lord, then his spirit covers you. No matter what you're facing, I know God will see you through. Ain't it amazing? Just what praising can do. Ain't it amazing? Just what praising can do.
Sometimes it feels like I'm torn apart, and I start to question why. Fear overwhelms me, and the tears begin to flow. But your spirit's there to tell me it's all right, just let it grow. Lensing tears, making things clear.
a price, a crown that never fades, a soul that never dies. The course is almost finished, the end is now inside. I can't stop, I'm almost there, I see the lights. I'm a runner to red. Going on, Abraham and Isaac, Peter and John. I think I hear them cheering me to run with all.